Hello and welcome to WP Click's YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about adding PayPal to your WordPress website using two special plugins. The first plugin we're going to use is the PayPal Buy Now button. This is a simple plugin with a simple purpose to add a Buy Now button to your site and to allow your visitors to purchase products or services using PayPal. We're going to assume you already have a PayPal account in place and that you have installed and activated the PayPal Buy Now button plugin. Head over to the plugin settings and enter your merchant account ID. Also, if you have a sandbox account for PayPal, you can add the details here too. Under other settings, you can also pick among a few variations of the button and set whether you want PayPal to open in the same window or in the new one. Your next step now should be to go to any page or post you want to add PayPal button to. When you open the page or post, you will see a new option underneath the title saying PayPal button. Click on it and a pop-up will open, prompting you to enter the item name and price, as well as the button alignment. Once you've set all that, click on Insert. After that, a new line of code will appear in your page or post editor. This is the short code you can leave as it is right here, or you can copy it and paste it to add a button anywhere you want on your site. Hit Update, and on your live site, a Buy Now button will appear on the page or post you edited. Let's move on to the other plugin we're talking about today, the simple PayPal shopping cart. As its name suggests, it helps you add shopping cart functionality to your website. The first thing to do, as usual, is to go to Plugins, click on Add New, and then find, install and activate the WordPress Simple PayPal Shopping Cart plugin. Upon installation, you will see Cart Orders and Simple Cart appear in the menu to the left. You can use Cart Orders to display your customers' orders, while Simple Cart displays various plugin settings and should be your first stop before you actually start using the plugin. Here you'll need to set your PayPal email address, which the plugin will use to connect your account to the website, allowing you to accept purchases. You can also set your shopping cart title, your preferred currency, and your base shipping cost, as well as return and cancel URLs and several other options. Once you set everything just the way you want, scroll down and click on Update Options. While we're still in General Settings, scroll back up to the top of the page where you'll see two short codes under Quick Usage Guide. To create an Add to Cart button for a product, copy the first code. Now simply paste it in the post or the page where your product is displayed. Just change the name and price in the short code by adding the name of your own product and its corresponding price. Now click on Publish and you will see the Add to Cart button on your live page. You can also use the WP Cart short code from your editor. Create a new page and you'll notice a new option in the editor, the WP Cart short code. Clicking on it will open the following pop-up. Enter your product details. Note that the name and price are mandatory. Other details like shipping and product variations are optional. And hit the Insert button. The short code for your product will now appear in your editor. The other short code in the plugin settings page can be used to add a shopping cart to a post or a page, for instance your checkout page. Paste it below the Add to Cart short code and update your page. And that's pretty much all there is to adding PayPal Buy Now and shopping cart buttons to your site. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information about this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.